y'all. Second time I was on HBO. They said, who do you want to fight? Keith Thurman wants to fight the world. We are here in the world of boxing, and I'm trying to dominate. It's plain and simple, man.
Stretch gloves, come out and take care of your business.
Get in the ring and they fight defensively.
Let's see if he can follow it up with another of what has become his trademark.
To be anybody.
Another quick counter left hook after Laura landed a right hand. Good uppercut by Fight of Floored.
Whose mouthpiece just came flying out?
Laura's.
Laura's, yep.
Not stopping Laura from round three between Keith Thurman and Orlando. Laura, staggered by a left hook momentarily there.
That you're going to see some kind of fight for Thurman than it is.
Still to come tonight, the main event in Cincinnati between local star Adrian.
Vicious right hook to the body.
Muster up to hit him with. And tonight, that's what Lawrence going to look like, but there he goes.
Well, maybe not. Walking to his corner and talking to his trainer while listening to the count.
He's been anything but.
And there's a left hand by Thurman that sees
those body shots.
Yeah, and Thurman catches him with a double.
I think they both decided let's try to make it technical.
And the body as we go to the seventh. And the action picking up here as Chavez seemed to get.
Oh, body shot there by
great body shot.
Thurman, and it drops Chavez great to one shot. Knee. The third time he has been down in his career.
Texas Department of Licensing and Regulation has
Thurman on the attack. Swarming Chavez along the ropes. Wow. And Chavez is again down on the canvas for the second time in the fight, the fourth time in his career. And this fight is over. Wow. Keith Thurman stops Diego Chavez.
That same overhand right that hurt Andre Berto.
Stiff jab showdown between the undefeated Keith Thurman, who attacks Soto Cana's body and lands a right hand, and Soto Cana staggers backwards in the dying stages of round one and turns the tables. What a start!
Football lead left hook there by Thurman went 16-1 as an
at close range. It's good, but he's trying to throw it early.
Establish himself back in the center of the ring.
There's a beautiful left
Thurman
hand.
Turn the corners a lot. Now some of
Thurman
that is
teeing off on the head of Soto Cana. And down goes Soto Cana! Wow!
Pace to start this round.
Yeah, his nickname is Determined for a reason. Catches that left hand on his arm, and there's a right of it. Wild right hand that crosses it. Soto Cana's in the corner after got tagged with that right. He's been down once in the lateral movement. Soto Cana is unable to cut off the ring, and he eats a right hand, and he is hurt. A left hand, and Charlie steps in. The fight is over. Keith, one time Thurman remains unbeaten with another fantastic performance here in San Antonio.
I do my best every day to just relax, man. The lights and the glamour, man, to me, that's really all they are, man, is lights. You know, I know who I am as a person. I know what kind of fighter I am. And I have confidence that I'm gonna be at the top. Ben Getty always told me, he said, wait till they see you, boy. Wait till they see you. And you just start knocking people out. BG knew what he was talking about, man.
Can't do the I rap with a Pyrex and the projects. I'm cracking a block, I'm a prospect, I'm a bike rat on a dock for the dope, I can dissect.